words of advice to me. And one of them that he said is, Murthy, you want to be a successful scientist in this country? And one advice to you is that it's difficult for you, difficult for anybody, but have as minimum number of friends as possible. Science requires time. If you get promiscuous in your friendship with everybody, I think promiscuous is a very bad word, but I would like to use that. Our Indian mindset is such, somebody comes and asks me to go for a coffee, you go, and immediately another friend comes, hey, come, chalo, aur ek bar. Then again you go, right? This is our mentality, and this kills time, and science demands more time, and you can't be successful. And every time, if second friend came and called me for another coffee, I think I would remember Professor Desi Raju. More friends, you can't be successful. And the second is a word of maturity, unmaturity. And maturity is something I think you have to cross at least 45 to know the maturity, what I'm going to say. He said, to me, maturity is something, if you think that you are matured, this is what he says, when you are comfortable with yourself, don't look for anybody's company. You're fine in your own world. Don't care not for what is around you. That's when you are mature. How many of us go for coffee alone? Invariably, we drag somebody. Okay, then you guys are already matured. Wonderful. Okay, then the third quote, eccentricity is an integral part of intellectualism, right? Somebody is an outstanding scientist. He is involved in his own world. Maybe he is twisting his hands and probably giggling himself and laughing and talking to himself, which we seem to think that is a weird activity. But according to him, that's okay. That's when there's a sign of intellectualism. But don't start doing it in ISTVM as now, right now.